How to calculate ideal body weight using Hamwi method. In Hamwi method, there are two equations, one for the male and another for the females. Let us start first with the males. The equation for the males is 106 pounds for the first 5 feet, then add or deduct 6 pounds for every inch above or below 5 feet. Let's have our first example. An adult male who stands 5 feet and 4 inches tall. Now, the equation says 106 pounds for the first 5 feet. And since his height has an excess of 4 inches, we will multiply 4 inches by 6 pounds according to the equation. Now, 106 pounds plus 24. So, 4 times 6 equals 24 pounds. 106 plus 24 equals 130 pounds. So, if you want to convert the weight to kilograms, just divide the pounds by 2.2. So, 130 divided by 2.2 equals 59 kilograms. Another example is an adult male who stands 4 feet and 11 inches tall. So, we will start first with 106 pounds according to the equation. But as you notice here, our client did not reach 5 feet. So, according to the equation, we will deduct 6 pounds for every inch below 5 feet. And since this patient needs 1 inch to be 5 feet tall, so we will multiply 1 inch by 6 pounds. So 106 minus 6 pounds, that is equals to 100 pounds. And again, if you want to convert the weight to kilograms, just divide 100 by 2.2. So the weight in kilograms for an adult male who stands 4 feet and 11 inches tall is 45.45 kilograms. Now let us proceed to the calculation of ideal body weight for the females. The equation is 100 pounds for the first 5 feet and then add or deduct 5 pounds for every inch above or below 5 feet. Let's have our first example. An adult female who stands 5 feet and 2 inches tall. Just like what we did with the males earlier, we will multiply the excess inch by 5 pounds according to the equation. So, 5 times 2 equals 10. Now, 100 plus 10 pounds equals 110 pounds. Now, again, to get the weight in kilograms, we will just divide 110 pounds by 2.2. So the weight in kilograms now of our client who is 5 feet and 2 inches tall is 50 kilograms. Another example is an adult female who stands 4 feet and 9 inches tall. So for females, the equation says deduct 5 pounds for every inch below 5 feet. And since this patient needs 3 inches to be 5 feet tall, so what we will do is multiply 3 inches by 5 pounds. Now, 3 times 5 equals 15. So, 100 minus 15 pounds equals 85 pounds. Divide that by 2.2 to get the weight in kilograms. That is equals to 38.63 kilograms. Alright, so now what we will do is to adjust the ideal body weight if the patient is large framed or small framed. To determine the body frame size, I will be posting the link in the description box below. Now let us proceed. We will start first in determining the ideal body weight if the patient is large framed. So, for large frame individuals, we will add 10% from the calculated ideal body weight. Example, if the weight is 59 kilograms, we will multiply 59 by 1.10. Now, where did we get 1.10? It is 1.10 because 100 represents the ideal body weight and we just added 10% to the value. 1.10 is the mathematical way of multiplying percentages. Now going back, 59 multiplied by 1.10 equals 64.9 kilograms. Now for small frame individuals, we will deduct 10% from the calculated ideal body weight. So for a person with 59 kilograms ideal body weight, we will multiply 59 by 0.90, and again, 100 represents the ideal body weight and we deducted 10% from it. So 59 multiplied by 0.90 equals 53.1 kilograms. So that would be all. Thank you so much.